Come on. I said you stay.
You want to do the whole thing? Okay, okay. She's pregnant.
We're having a baby.
Our next kid.
Yep.
We're expecting a new little one.
Hello, viewers. Welcome back to my another video. Alaskan Bush People. Raven Brown displays her significant Wei'ichi Lois 9 weeks after giving delivery. Raven, a celebrity of the Alaskan Bush People, just gave birth to her second kid. She had to deal with all the difficulties that Cove's birth brought about. The Discovery star even posted a request for prayers on social media. Nonetheless, Raven's son was delivered successfully, and now that she is a single mother, she is occupied with raising her 2 children. Yet it appears that the matriarch hasn't ignored her health and has also been paying attention to her weight. She recently displayed her dramatic weight loss on Instagram, where she garnered a lot of admiration. Continue reading to learn more about her amazing transformation. Raven Brown displays her weight reduction with the Alaskan Bush People. Alaskan Bush People actress Raven separated from her spouse, Bear Brown, after giving birth to her second kid. She has recently been doing her best to handle things while parenting his children alone. It is challenging for a matriarch to care for herself and her 2 kids at the same time. But based on her recent display of her dramatic weight reduction, it appears that Raven has done a terrific job. Yesterday, Raven created a comparison collage on Instagram. She put a photo of her 9-month-old baby bulge in the first part, and her most recent photo appeared in the second. The matriarch appeared to have lost weight as she donned the same stripped outfit. In the first, the Discovery actress flaunted her growing baby bulge, while in the second, she displayed her curves. The remarkable weight loss that Raven had undergone in just 9 weeks caught the attention of many Alaskan Bush People watchers. She was well-liked by many spectators who were curious about her transformational mantra. She added the message, 9 months in versus 9 months out, on the picture. After giving birth to her second child, Raven has regained her pre-pregnancy physique. Her features were visible in her most recent photo, and all of her weight had disappeared. It was admirable that she continued to put her needs first while having to cope with postpartum. The effects were obvious. Alaskan Bush People. Do they trim their hair after separating from their husbands? Alaskan Bush People's Raven has firmly rejected the idea of self-indulgence. Although suffering with 9 weeks of postpartum and parenting 2 children, she isn't giving up on herself. The mother of 2 opted to get a new hairstyle, even though she is now showcasing her weight reduction transformation. Yesterday, Raven uploaded a photo in the mirror with her new hairdo on Instagram. She put on similar nail paints in a blue denim top. The Discovery actress made the choice to let her bangs run freely through her dark hair. Raven said that she was sorry to have to chop her hair in the caption. But the ends became terribly dead, so she was forced to cut them nonetheless. The mother of 2, though, was pleased with how quickly they had developed. Her new short hair was well received by the audience, who told her she looked great in them. Thanks for watching my video.